evening, everyone, and thank you for coming out tonight to see our very own Matawan field hockey team against the visiting Knights of Old Branch. Before our match, we would like to honor and celebrate our 8 seniors. It's been our greatest pleasure watching them grow into these wonderful, respectful athletes. All 8 of them have been a part of this hockey program for 4 years here at the high school. It will be hard not seeing these ladies at practice and games next year. They are all great role models to the younger players. Many memories have been made with this group. We hope that you all don't forget this team and come back to visit. Husky for life. And now, for our 2023 field hockey seniors, our first senior, Riley Aversa. Riley is escorted by her mom and dad, Paul and Colleen, her sister Amanda, and her niece Sadie. Our next senior is Maddie Bruno. Maddie is escorted by her mom and dad, Susie and Mike, and her sister, Sarah. Our next senior, Lily DePalma. Lily is escorted by her mom and dad, Nadine and Mark. Our next senior is Ava Guadagno. Ava is escorted by her mom and dad, Lynn and Frank. Our next senior, Amelia Schoner. Amelia is escorted by her mom and dad, Jessica and Christopher, and her sister, Ava. Our next senior, Ella Welton. Ella is escorted by her mom and dad, Belinda and John, brother and sister, Jack and Carolyn. Our next senior, Inbal Yamin. Inbal is escorted by her mom and dad, Amy and Eli, and her sister, Emily. And we also have one last senior who unfortunately couldn't make it tonight. Give a round of applause for number 3, Taylor Garin. And now, for your hometown Huskies, number 1, Danny Tolman. Number 9, Sierra O'Keefe. Number 11, Ashley Zuck. Thank you. Number 17, Adriana Yule. Number 18, Ari Simon. Number 8, Inbal Yaman. Number 10, Lily De Palma. Number 12, Amelia Schoner. Number 19, Ava Guadano. Number 24, Maddie Bruno.